Did God know I was going to be a non-believer?
He knows all about you, Matt.
Okay. Could God have created a different universe where things went differently, where, for example, I became the preacher that I set out to be?
Yes.
Okay. So if God created this world where I end up an atheist, instead of the world where I end up a believer, then God made the choice that resulted in this particular universe over another one, correct?
Yeah, but man, this is like...
Yeah, but there's no but here. God made the choice that resulted in this universe. No, I've just made an ironclad argument based on your own statements that God is the one that is ultimately responsible for choosing the universe in which I'm a non-believer as opposed to choosing the universe where I'm a believer. That means that the ultimate responsibility for that decision is not mine, but his.
Oh, let me address that, because you brought it up before in your first straw man, or one of the first. If you stand in front of a judge in a court of law and you're guilty of committing a serious crime and you say, God made me did it, God made me do it, it's not my fault, it's God's, it's original sin. That's why I raped that woman, so it's God's fault. It's not going to hold water even in a civil court.
Oh, my God.
Creation is proof of a creator. Every building has a builder. Every painting has a painter. The heavens declare the glory of God.
And every universe has a universer. So, if I have a rock that is from the right angle, looks like a person's face or profile, and one that, and another one that looks like somebody's profile, how do I tell which one's a sculpture and which one is just natural?
Use your brain.
Well, use your brain is not a particularly robust response to that, because use your brain how?
It's called common sense, Matt.
I will not go pop, I will not go stop, when I say no means no. This is true hip-hop, I do not flip-flop, when I say flow means flow. This is perseverance, this is perseverance, this is perseverance. This is perseverance. I will not go pop, I will not go soft, when I say no means no. This is true hip hop, I do not flip flop, when I say flow means flow. This is perseverance. 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 I've been on the rhyme since I made it first appear.